Hello student, today we see the topic that is Introduction to SCADA. The long form of SCADA is Supervisory Control and Data Acquisition. So see one by one. First point is that it is the system to monitor and control the meaning process variables in industry such as oil, gas, energy, telecommunications, power system, etc. Okay, so this is the first point. In SCADA, system is used to monitor and control the process variables which are used in industry, such as different industries are there in India, that is oil, gas, energy, or telecommunication industry or power industry, etc. Number of industries are there that use the SCADA system for monitoring and control the process variables. Then see the second. The data acquisition means the measuring of variables such as voltage, current, etc. is done by meters, recorders and indicating equipment. The second point is that the meaning of data acquisition is that it will for measuring different parameters, that is the voltage, current, power, different variables are used for measurement purpose, that is the data acquisition, and this measurement is done by various devices or various meters, recorders or equipments. Okay, so this is the second point. Then third point. See the third point, SCADA is the combination of telemetry units and data acquisition system. Yes, because the SCADA has a long form, is a long form, that is S for supervisory, C for control, and A for and D for data, and A for acquisition. So this is the combination for telemetry units and data acquisition system. Then see the fourth one. SCADA is nothing but the software includes various displays on which users can create a different process, and this process can be linked with controlling hardware like a PLC or other controller for controlling purpose. Okay, see this SCADA is nothing but the software part which is include as various displays that users can use for creating a different process or different system process, and this process which users will use, it will link with the hardware, controlling hardwares, such as we used a controlling hardware such as PLC or other controllers that for use for the controlling purpose. Okay, so SCADA is nothing but the software, but for controlling purpose you used the hardware part. Then see the next, fifth one. Communication between the controller units and SCADA tool can be done through to many communication media like Ethernet, bracket LAN, WAN, or serial communication, that is RS-232 for a short distance. Okay, so see the fifth point. In the communication in between SCADA and the controller, is done with the help of various medias. That medias, like we have to use for LAN, means for PC and WAN, and for control, means for different controllers, we have to use for serial communication, that is, we use for short distance, that is RS-232 cable. Okay, so these are the different media that you used for the communication between controller units and the SCADA tool. Then see the sixth one. SCADA system may include field interfacing devices for data connectivity, such as RTUS, long form is that, remote terminal unit, or a simple PLC, and many process input devices such as sensors, switches, and output devices like motors or actuators, etc. Okay, in this so see the sixth point, that is, the SCADA system will include various field interfacing devices that we connect with the different units, that is also called as RTUs or simple PLCs, or and many inputs are used, that some are sensors, switches, also output devices will also used. Different output devices are used, like motors or actuators, etc. Okay, for field interfacing devices for data connectivity of SCADA system. Then see the seventh one, that is a HMI, that is, long form is human machine interface. Previously it is MMI, long form it is man machine interface. Okay, in current, that is, HMI is called as human machine interface, and previously it is called as MMI, that is man machine interface. Units are used to interface between the SCADA server and operator. These units, that is HMI and MMI, it is used to interface the SCADA servers and operator. Okay, so this is the detailed introduction to SCADA, that is supervisory control and data acquisition. So thank you very much.